In this video, we will show you how to create Google Console project and add scopes at the domain level. If your source or destination platform is G Suite, then you have to set up Google Console project before proceeding for migration process. First of all, go to Google Cloud Platform and then sign in with your desired Gmail ID. After successful sign in, click Create button to create a new project. Then in the project name field, enter desired name and other details as well. And click Create button below. Then from the menu, select API and Services option, and choose Credentials. Now click Create Credentials, and select the Service Account Key option. Then from the drop-down, choose New Service Account, and provide the service account name in the field option. Then you have to select the role, choose project and then select owner option and give full access to all resources. Then from the key type option, choose the P12 option and hit create button below. Now the private key will be saved on your system. This file will give access to your cloud resources. You have to store this file, and needs to be used while performing the migration process. And here in the list, you can see the created service account key generated. Then click Manage Service Accounts hyperlink, and select the created service account, and click Actions and choose Edit option. Then you have to enable G Suite domain-wide delegation option. And then copy the unique ID value shown here, and save it in a safe location. This is the client ID which you need to provide, while adding scopes at the domain level. After that, click Save button below to proceed further. Now go to menu, choose APIs and Services option, and then from the library, search and enable each library options. Search for Admin SDK option, and hit corresponding Enable button. Similarly, you can search and enable Google Drive API, Gmail API, Google Calendar API, and Contacts API. You have successfully created Google Console project. Now let's check out the method of adding scopes at the domain level. Go to the G Suite Domain Admin Console, and sign in with your admin account. After successful login, choose Security option. Then click API Reference, and make sure that the Enable API Access option is checked. Then choose Advanced Settings, and click Manage API Client Access Hyperlink. And here in the Client ID field, you have to enter the unique ID, which was generated in Google Console project. And in the API Scopes field, enter the comma-separated API Scopes which has been provided. You have to enter the above-mentioned 8 API scopes, while using G Suite as source. And while adding scopes in the destination account, you have to enter the below-mentioned 6 API scopes in the respective field option. After entering the details in the respective field options, click Authorize button. You have successfully added API scopes at the domain level. Now you can open SysTools Migrator software, and can proceed with the migration process. And while performing the migration process using SysTools Migrator, it is here in this step that you have to enter the source and destination client IDs, and add P12 files respectively. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.